Meanwhile, Mitt Romney doing some renovating of his own, tearing down his old house in La Jolla, California, to build an 11,000 square foot mansion. He is installing a car elevator to a four-car garage. His campaign thinks there's no optics concern here, telling the New York Times it's, quote, just a mechanism for storing cars in tight spaces.